What's up, everybody? Today we are in Miner's Haven Resurrection. New Halloween update has came out. I'm hyped, and today I'll just be showing you all the cool stuff that's came out and my setup for now because I'm life 1135. So I'm gonna start off with the setup. So this could be E plus setup if you have the best upgraders. So what I have going here, Lupino, Catalyzed. I'd recommend Catalyzed. Tesla, I haven't run through that, and the final upgrader. So I just kind of got done doing this setup. I got into OTG. So after that, it's E plus. So then I have to run through all my upgraders, basically. Yeah, all. So I have it run through there, teleports, and goes back there. And it keeps on going back there. Alright, so the first thing is one location where I know that the pumpkin guy spawns at. So I'm gonna go check him out. So if you just come up this hill and down to this little dip. Boom, there it is. Right under here. And let's see what he's selling. So he's selling this spooky particle, Lucky Clover. That's a ripoff. Never buy Lucky Clovers, kids. They are a ripoff. They make your boxes unlucky, apparently. Woo! So, another thing that I want to show you is something. The box man, I think. He's like in that little cave with the invisibility cloak, if you know where that's at. So, another thing that they add in is these. I like it. I like it. So, we're just going to go up to the leaderboard today and see who has the most lives. What the? Oh my god. Okay. What the heck? No way, bro. How many does he have? He has 7. What the? Okay. Well. So we're just going to go explore and check out some new stuff, you know? If you know how to get pumpkin boxes, please tell me how. Because I have no clue how. Until I saw some dude had all these cool pumpkin boxes. So yeah. Never knew it is. The jetpack is in that tree down there that my thing is pointing at. So, more pumpkins, more graves, more pumpkins, more graves, left to right. And we're going back to my base. Great. Wait, that's not my base? That threw me off! Oh my gosh, it threw me off so bad. So, what we're going to try to do is just try to get an exotic at least. I don't have any cool boxes to open. But yeah. I could have sworn that the box man is in this cave, but it's not. A box man is in that cave, that really long cave. You just gotta go watch a video called the box man location or something. So yeah. There's nothing in here. I know the masked, the headless horseman can spawn like right here or in here or something. I know he can spawn in here. Oh, pumpkin next to my base. Great. So we have NOTG, so what in the world is this guy doing? Oh, sorry. I think it's a girl. So we're just going to get down the final. The most OP upgrader ever known. The final upgrader 1,000 times, like wow. So yeah, but if you want to know more about the map, just because I don't know many Easter eggs, you can go check out some other people's channels, like Laser1785. I think he'll be uploading some more videos. By the way, he has great setups, so credits to him too for making great setups. And go check out Walk Aburn's channel. He does a whole bunch of kind of Miner's Haven videos. So yeah, go make sure you go check out him. Credit to him too. So I'm just gonna go ahead. Surprisingly, I've not got any exotics, even though I bought like 18 unreals. Nothing. If you go on Twitter and look at Barreza, he massively buffed the boxes, the Infernos and the Unreals. You can get like buffed the boxes of those. So even like a pumpkin box or something, I think that's how you get the pumpkin box. I'm not 1000% sure, like all the world. So yeah. Woo! So I hope you guys enjoyed, and this was just a little review of the map and my setup that I do to Reborn. I have to do the Catalyze setup to Reborn, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe. Drop a comment saying I subscribe. I will try to reply to many as you I can. I don't know what I just now said, but I will try to reply to you. I'll do a shout out to you. Make sure you like the video. And yeah, bye.